not a bad size, this one. He looks in very good nick. Last day of winter. Well, first snake for the season. I can't help myself. It was actually as I walked away that he's come out. Just strange, he didn't seem too bothered originally. That was at least four really good, powerful strikes against the camera, which is on a tripod at the moment. And there's no venom I can see on the lens whatsoever. And it's the very last day of winter, which means this guy probably has a lot of venom stored up. He chose not to use any.